New tonight at 6, a Baldwin County man is in jail accused of killing a woman. Rico Stevens is charged with murder. The Baldwin County Sheriff's Office says that deputies responded to Atrium Health Navis in Baldwin on Monday, and that's where gunshot victim 23-year-old Shawnee King later died from her injury. The Sheriff's Office asked the GBI to investigate, and that led to Stevens' arrest.